Hey guys, say hi, Roland.
Oh, did you see that?
That was very cute.
Sorry, like, why is this bitch staring at me? It's Reggie's birthday today, so this is not Reggie, this is Adriana. But we gotta go to Reggie's house right now. She's been rushing us for the past hour, but we've just been chilling here. But thank God she lives 2 seconds away from me. I'm gonna cry. We're at Reggie's house now. It's Reggie's birthday. Say hi, Alex. Can you see yourself? This is Alex.
Just adjust to your.
Say hi.
Hi.
This is my eyeliner.
Hold me.
Isn't it so nice?
No.
Did she say no? Gosh, sounds like we have 2 kids in here. Okay guys, this is our plan for today. It's Reggie's birthday. Woo! What'd she say?
My roommate, I've known her for 2 years, has forgotten my birthday both years.
So Layla, if you're watching this,
fuck you.
Reggie's mad.
No, I'm kidding. I don't care.
Yeah, we love you. Alright, anyways, we're gonna make up after. We're gonna go on a hike, and then we're gonna go to this breakfast place, I think, after. So I think I'm driving. We have to go get my car.
Do you drive me?
Obviously. Okay, I just have to get ready really quick. I had to take off my makeup from last night, and then I gotta add more makeup, so. Turn on the light.
Oh, you're taking video?
Yeah, I'm getting ready.
Hello, video? Eyelashes and...
Oh, taking off makeup is so satisfying.
I know. Give me a mousse. I don't know. She doesn't like guys.
But your roommate?
Yeah, no, she doesn't
guys,
like any
so
guys.
One of Reagan's dogs, Artemis.
Sorry.
Aww.
My ass hurts so bad.
That's so cute. doesn't like Reagan's grandma for some reason, and her grandma's here right now. So she's like hiding from her. You know the vibes.
She also needs to get around with people.
Badescu
or whatever it's called. Like, they have actual brands.
Wait, I'm gonna move back. They both need them here. Alex came to join. You wanna listen to some Rod Wave?
It's not like a big deal.
Dab me up. Oh.
She hugs me. Look, Alex. Do this. You do.
Yes, sir.
Do you want to connect?
She's a part of the gang now. Come to me and Alex's vlog. I did my makeup. You want me to add some makeup to you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hi.
Look, now we're going to be twins.
Wow, you look so pretty, Alex.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's so smelly.
Get ready.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. She's coping.
One time for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch.
Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Fuck it up. She's like, what's going on? She probably thinks we're crazy. Look at her feet. Look at her.
I'm running. What are they doing?
Okay, guys, so we're ready now, and we kind of actually gotta go. Oh, we actually kind of gotta go soon because I think the breakfast place goes at 4, but we're going hiking first.
What?
But I'm gonna be driving, so we have to go back to my house to switch, and then we're gonna go hiking, so we'll see you guys. Hello. I was told I could start recording if I see anything interesting. I see something interesting and it's me.
I don't know.
I look like a mom.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Goodbye, see you later.
Goodbye. Anyways, we just got to. We're gonna go get food first because the place the place closes in 2 hours. So we're gonna have to get food first because we might be in there for 2 hours. We don't know how long we're gonna be in there.
Who knows what we're gonna
do? Maybe we'll get lost in there. I don't know. So yeah, we're gonna do that.
I really want some coffee,
so I'm so excited. Let's just do a quick fit check because I dead ass feel like I'm a fucking runner. Like I look like a mom. Like I look like my mom.
My fit.
Ooh, the popo. They know it didn't stop at the stop sign. So we went to the place and it's like a 20-30 minute wait. So right now we're just walking around. You guys are right behind me. Am I walking like that? What is going on?
It's going up and down at different times.
Anyway, so we're just taking a little walk right now. It's actually kind of freezing, but it's alright. We're gonna ignore that.
Wow, so
we're going on
so vlog. Look at how cute this is.
You enjoyed that.
Happy birthday, Reggie.
Happy birthday to me and my mom.
Oh yeah.
Okay, we're walking back now. Because I know if we go too into it, we're gonna be mesmerized by everything and want to explore. But we're gonna go eat food first and then come back. So.
Oh look, you're in the vlog, Sarah.
That's our other bestie that's not here right now. And Maddie, but Sarah's in school already. We just ordered our food and I'm so excited. Literally so excited.
I'm starving.
Yeah,
I'm
now so I'm starving. Hungry. How fucking good this. I got, what did I get? Cinnamon hot coffee.
Butter iced coffee and she got hot chocolate.
This is gas. Oh yeah, I actually love this. I should have got ice. Look how good it looks. I normally love ice, but I need it to be hot because it's freezing outside right now. But before we start eating,
I was trying to get
those. I got an omelet. I don't even like pickles, but those
they're so good. You don't like pickles?
No, I hate pickles. She got fried pickles. I'm so glad I decided to get hot coffee because my body, I don't even feel the temperature at all. I feel amazing. And look at Adriana because she drank the iced coffee.
It's not even iced coffee.
This is what's going on now. We found this little area over here. It's so nice. I love it. But apparently there's this path you follow, which is what they're doing. So I'm going to do it. But they're just running over there. Camera's about to probably die, so
what is
these are gonna be the last few videos
in a second.
Yeah.